Welcome to Tekzilla Bytes, feeding your tech hunger fast. I'm Shannon Morse. I think I'm subscribed to at least 4 different cloud services for one reason or another, and each one has its own application. It's a bit of a pain to jump from one app to another just to find a file that I've saved somewhere. Enter Unclouded, a freemium app on the Google Play Store. Unclouded tries to simplify the way that you move around your cloud services by linking to them and showing you your files in a really nice interface. So far, it just supports Dropbox and Google Drive. You simply link the two, and voila! On the Dropbox side, it shows you your current space available, and you can click on your Use Space to explore, view, and download files. You have several options for sorting as well as viewing, and you can also add a new folder from Unclouded or upload a file. Now, these last two features do require Unclouded Premium, which is $199. You can also click on the Unclouded icon at the top to change the view from Overview to Explore, Categories, Last Modified, Duplicates, or All. Under Google Drive, you can view your used or free space and also jump directly to your Photos, Gmail, or Drive apps from the Overview. Click on the Use Space tab to view all of your files with the same viewing options as in the Dropbox folder. One really handy option that I used was the Duplicates tab. Clicking on Duplicates will allow you to find any files that are currently available as more than one copy. If you find a file that you need to delete, you simply hold down on it and a trash icon will appear at the top. The option to send, rename, delete, or move the files also requires Premium. You can send a file in several different ways, and it'll be pushed to whatever app that you choose, or simply move a file into another folder available on that cloud service. Or you can just make a new folder to move it to. I found Unclouded to be the most useful when trying to find duplicate files or for quickly cleaning up my cloud services. I hope more cloud services will be available in the future, such as Spider Oak, OneDrive, and Box. While most of the features are only available via Premium, if you need an easy way to view your files, Unclouded does the job. Now check out some epic anime on Crunchyroll. Crunchyroll is the official destination for the largest lineup of current and classic anime. You can watch hit shows like Naruto Shippuden and Sailor Moon, my favorite, for free, or become a premium member and watch everything ad-free. Premium members also get exclusive access to simulcasts, your favorite shows available immediately after broadcast in Japan. You can watch on all your favorite devices, which means you'll get the most popular anime wherever and whenever. Sign up for a 2-week free trial at Crunchyroll. Tekzilla. For more from Tekzilla, hit up youtube.com/Tekzilla or Tekzilla.com and check out our Tekzilla Byte about Soul Calendar, an app just for syncing multiple calendars. I'm Shannon Morse. Thanks for watching.